Oh, it says I'm live. Welcome to whoever's watching. Give just a second here. I want to test out a deck. I'm just sharing my live stream on my Facebook page. Links to my Facebook page are down below. So make sure you click on the links. Subscribe if you haven't. Give me a thumbs up or a like or whatever you want to call it. Let's get into it. I haven't tested this deck out. I'm going to test it out as a, against the, bot. Seems like it could be interesting.
Hey, look! I'm a planeswalker.
Hey, look! Good for you! And this is a mono black deck, which means they're gonna be destroying all my stuff. It's good that I put the midnight clock in there. Yep. And there's the Ajani's Pride Mate. Whenever I gain life, it gets stronger. And we've got another destroy card coming. Yep, you think about that. Don't tell me the first round we're stuck in this fucking loop.
Thank you.
Took you that long to fucking do that shit? Alright, let's see what happens. Are they gonna destroy this one now? Yep. They didn't destroy it. Alright, come on. Let's go. Start building up my army. Let's see what happens. I want to actually be able to finish a game. Three Heliods in an order.
Get ready for some friendly competition.
Oh, we're playing a life game deck versus a life game deck. Nice. Blocks. One's got double strike, I'm not attacking. Let's see what happens. Alright, let's actually play. I hit cancel, come on. I want to get through a game. Let's get through the game. Two, four. Right now, I'm just trying to get everything pumped up as much as possible. Got a 5/5 flying lifelink, a 5/5 indestructible, and a 5/5 that gets stronger anytime I gain life. Right. Two, four, six. Alright. Daxos is going on bye bye. So we've got the Pride Maid and Daxos going bye bye. So I've got a 9-9 flying lifelink. Oh, they've got an angel of vitality. Of course they do. Lux, pass. Pass. Alright, so now that my healer's hawk is good enough to last, now I get to pump up my pride mate. Of course, you're only attacking with flyers. Alright. How the hell does that surprise you? Not like I'm going to have an issue winning. Against the bot, anyway.
Job.
Right. Try it. Your life totals are resources. Don't be afraid to spend it. Winning at one life counts the same as winning at 20 life, but winning at 40 life or 50 life makes it easier to spend that life that you have, and I'm kind of scared. This person seems to be someone that plays. We got a Daxos, and we've got Heliod and Alshide. So first I'm playing Alshide, then I'm playing Daxos, then Heliod. That'll bring me 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, Roxy. I think I played against you before, and it had this same thing happen. Some of that life back. Oh, nice. All right. Ow, for fuck's sake, really? You got a Legion war boss? Jeez. The Legion War Bus has to. Oh, really? Let's try this. See what you got? Three damage to any target, and you're choosing me. Let's go. Most they can do is 6 damage. So I'm gaining 9. Ew. Daxos and Annex. Do this. What's happening? I know that this game is not really that entertaining, but this is about as entertaining as a life gain deck versus a burn deck is going to be.
Protect those who cannot protect themselves. I am proud of those who walk beside me.
Good luck, Mother. All I gotta do is just wait this out, and eventually he's gonna run out of cards. Means probably one more turn. He's got four satyrs and an elemental. Alright.
I hope you find peace.
Going after a Johnny. Okay.
Inner strength.
Good game, Roxy. Surprised you stuck through to the end. Oh, for those of you who are wondering, I am lighting my, incense. Rod. I'm keeping this one. Let's see here. Got a, what is it? I hate that combo.
Stand up to evil. Friendship is the best.
Oh, it does have flying. All right. Okay.
You test my patience. We thrive when we support.
Good game. Good game, Raj. I don't know if I'm pronouncing your name right, but good game. Okay, did I put a, Charlie B. 1979. Alright. See what happens. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Might not use the staggering light. But yet. Depends on how quickly I get the Johnny's Pride Mate. Don't tell me this is a fucking cat oven deck. Yep, this is a fucking Rakdos cat oven deck. Really, motherfucker? Alright, at least it's only until the end of turn. Oh, you motherfucker, I forgot that was on the field. Oh well, I don't use that one anyway. It only has menace. The 1-1 menace. You motherfucker. And then Witch's Oven. You're gonna play another Tentative Connection, aren't you? That's what you do. Tentative Connection. Giant. Come on. Let's do this. Permanent perma lifelink. All right, Charlie. Come on, Charlie B. 1979, let's do this. Sorry if there's a little bit of a noise here coming up. I'm loading up it. Come on, Charlie B. 1979, I want to play that daggum game there, man. play that damn game. I wanna play that damn game, man. Don't tell me he's gonna give Death Touch lifelink. He gave a Death Touch lifelink. Got another Death Touch lifelink. Alright. My guess is you're gonna be using both to attack at once. Yeah, so you're attacking with both of your Grim Dancers. Or are you waiting until I attack? I need more creatures, come on. Now I have enough creatures in here, come on. I do not need more lands. Another land. Come on, game. Give me more stuff that I can use. Iliad's indestructible. You have to find a way to pacify it or exile it. I had a feeling he'd do that. I couldn't get anything from the damn draws.
There is no greater treasure than quiet times with friends. I sense the good in your heart.
Well, at least you're polite about it, Charlie. I do give you that. Thanks for the game, even if it turned out shitty because I couldn't draw what I needed. But that does happen every once in a while in Magic. If you guys are watching and make it this far, let me know what color or color combination is most difficult for you guys to work with in Magic. Might be able to work with this. Folks, we got a fucking one of these decks. And they got the funky land, so that means this. Oh, you motherfucking motherfucker. What? How'd I get a fucking Heliod in there? Oh, I got a Dream Trawler. Means I need at least one more blue card, and then at least two more land cards on top of that.
Tidy up in there.
Y'all motherfuckers are fucking with me. Damn it, Arena. You got my Dream Trawler, alright.
Let me pick your brain for a moment.
achieve peace, we must fight for a better tomorrow. A pure soul can inspire others.
Alright.
Struggling?
Good.
I'm alright with this. I bet you. Yep.
Time to run again.
What happens? Oh, you mother. Good game. I was ready to give it hell. That was a good game. Asia. See how good of a fight Keija gives me. Hopefully I can put up a fight and it's a close match. We've got an elemental deck. Got you down to 5. Hopefully you put up a good fight there, Keija. One more attack and I'm... There goes my 2 fight mates. Thank you. Alright.
I protect those who cannot protect themselves.
Good game, Kaeja. I know you're trying your hardest, and the news is there's always room for improvement. May not be the best thing to say, but you can always. Good thing about Arena is you can always change your deck up. Lithan. See how you do. Got a difficult one to work with. I definitely need more mana. There we go, there's the start of it. Yep, we got a Rakdos deck. Two more mana, come on. There we go. Up next, listen, right? You motherfucker. I mean that in a good way.
Just to suffer the dream. Knowledge is not without pride. Stand up to evil. Find your inner strength. Your bones will read as omens. Try not to think. I am your enemy.
Like I said, this game gives a chance to change the deck around. Dark Mist RD. What is this? Is this just straight Dimir? Seated. No, it was still a good game. You know, I'm sure it lasted quicker than either one of us would have liked. Macabre Mockery. Protect a creature card from an opponent's graveyard onto the battlefield under your control. It gets 2-0 in haste. And then sacrifice it at the end of the step. Alright. If I ever make a Rakdos deck, I might consider putting that in. Valkyrie. Okay. Everything's 2 mana or less. Let's try it. Need more mana. Please give me more mana. Fucking cat oven deck. Please tell me this is not one where you, Please tell me this is not a cat oven deck where you take my creatures and then sacrifice them. Yep, this is one where you take my shit and... I can already tell, Valkyrie. I messed up there. Need one more planes cards. All I'm asking is that this isn't like an overwhelming. I'm asking that this is not an overwhelming victory either way. One more planes. All I'm asking for is one more planes. Alright. got until next turn to wipe them out. Assuming they don't block, I can do 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 16 damage. And then they play that. Alright. Come on, block. Please. Down to 5. Two creatures with lifelink, and you can only take one of them. Both are equally as good. Use correctly. And you're taking the hawk, alright. Right card. Now you're wasting your turn. Well, good game. Good game. Now I just need to cast 20 blue or red cards. Now you get a chance to, how do I do this? It kind of took its creature spell and when it was in. Find a way to do this. Alright, let's try it. But switch out a couple lands. Play bot match. Play. Test it out against Sparky first. Oh, whoops. I chose the wrong deck because I was going quick, but oh well. Go through this game first with the Azorius deck and ooh, nice, alright. This is gonna be really annoying. Yep, of course. Gonna be one of these decks.
Leave a mark.
Oh, maybe you should block it next time. Yep. Lose my, gonna lose my creature, but they lose all theirs.
proud of those who walk beside me.
See if I can get up to 50 before, before they lose. Before they lose, I want to see if I can get up to 50. Come on, get another creature out.
I sense the good in my heart.
My next goal is 75.
True friends always stand by your side. True strength lies in our friendship.
We meet again, Planeswalker.
Switch over to the Izzet deck that I made. Alright, let's give it a try.
I love a good challenge.
Spend one, draw one. Always use more lands, especially when I'm trying to get out the Nip-Nizzet. I just need one more land. One more mana. Get the Paradiso. Okay, I'll do the Folio Chances. Alright, I know what I'm doing. Yep, of course, you're gonna get rid of it. There's one damage to any target. Need a way to fucking get more stiff. Got the Stampy deck. Now give me a chance to,
Wow!
I'm gonna be taking four less, which means I'm only taking one, since I know that one has trample. Alright. Bye, motherfucker.
to leave a mark.
Alright. See if I can actually keep my Niv-Mizzet on the field. If I can. Yep. All right, motherfucker. I need to do 3, which means X has to be 6. Let's see if I can do this. X has to be 3. Good luck. I'm actually getting the ability to set up this whole thing. But of course, I am playing against a bot, so that makes it that much easier. Thank you. See what I can do. Five plus seven is 12. Half of 12 is six, so X is six. That means I am doing six damage from Niv. One. Two, three, four. Five, six, seven. 7 damage per card times 6 is 42 damage. One, two, three, four, five, 12 damage. And I didn't even get to attack this turn. Alright, so I know it can be good. I've been going almost 2 hours. Let's see how it goes up against a real person. Barrel rolls. Do a barrel roll. Let's see what my hand is. It sucks. Alright, I can deal with this one. Hopefully I can deal with this one. When do I get rid of... The right choice. Gotta go Gari. This is gonna be a sucky game. They're gonna be able to get Niv-Mizzet out before it gets hexproof. Barrel rolls. I don't want to do one of those games where it's just OP and one person's one person's deck is OP and the other one's not, basically. You get what I'm saying? Please don't mutate. All I'm asking is that you do not mutate. Good, you're not mutating. Game. Back. I'm losing the fucking Niv-Mizzet regardless. Oh, wait, that one's good. Oh, I forgot, that one's got Menace. We can deal with the Lifelinker. Assuming we wanna... I guess I can't. Motherfucker. I mean, 16 out of 20. Alright. Next game will bring me over to what I need. Or the reward. Aldrin SS. This is night deck. Get another fucking crystalline giant. Hmm. Let me know what your favorite card is in Magic. Unless I can actually log in here. Back in, and I'm back in playing Aldrin SS. And I lost my turn. Now he's got... Just fuck this game. Like I said, if you made it this far, give me a like, subscribe, all the things. Give me a like, subscribe, hit that bell notification. Leave me a comment, let me know what your favorite card is. Before I go, assuming I can actually do this, I'm going to open up a couple packs. Packs. Let's see what I can do in the store. Packs. Get three. Mario packs. Ravnica Allegiance, the Spark M20, Eldraine, Beyond Death, and Ikoria. Let's see what I get for my five packs. Bushmeat Poacher, Tentative Connection, Cloudpiercer. Convolute, I like that one. Lord Drakus. Oh, we got a, board wipe. You got another board wipe. I don't know. Wait, return any number of permanent cards with different names from your graveyard to the back. Ooh, that one might be actually be good. If I can make a green, black, white life gain deck, might be able to slip that one in there. Or Q Parrot. Now that I'm actually starting to get mutate cards. All right. Seeing as I'm kind of done with having this thing crash on me for the night, I'm gonna have to end the video here, or end the stream here. Make sure you give me a like, subscribe, hit that bell notification. Let me know what your favorite card is. All the things.